woman seen in this photo wearing blackface right here releasing a statement saying she regrets that decision. I'm Jeremy Hubbard.
I'm Sarah Brady. We first told you about this controversy last night after this photo that you see of the four CSU students surfaced. Fox 31's Michael Konopasek on it for us, new at 10.
We're learning more about what led up to this picture. The father of the young woman seen here spoke to us by phone. He says incoming CSU students were given dark anti-blemish cream by a campus organization.
These are not racist kids.
But after the picture was snapped, text appeared reading Wakanda Forever, a reference to the movie Black Panther.
I thought it was kind of common knowledge that you just don't do stuff like that.
It's just not okay.
CSU says while the post showing this picture runs counter to its principles of community, administrators cannot punish these students due to their First Amendment rights.
I don't consider that free speech in any way. That's a form of hate speech.
In a statement released by the young woman's father, Leanna Kaplan says, "My mistakes have hurt others, and I deeply regret the pain that my ignorance has caused."
You don't always have to be conscious about being racist.
You're doing that, you're not that sorry.
CSU says it plans to hold events focusing on campus learning, healing, and reconciliation, but details on that still have not been released.
For 2 days in a row now, Colorado State University officials are refusing to go on camera and talk about this controversy.
I think the university should do more of figuring out how to stop this.
As for Leanna, her dad says she is currently not living in the dorms.
And my daughter is devastated.
Yeah.
She's getting death threats. You know, she's being called all kinds of obscene names.
Some say the public response to the picture is in itself punishment.
It's your third week at school and college and you're a freshman and that's what you're known for. You might not get in trouble with the university, but college isn't going to be a smooth ride for you after this now, right?
We've been unsuccessful in reaching the others in this picture. In Fort Collins, I'm Michael Konopasek, Fox 31.
As we reported yesterday, CSU has sent an email to students responding to the controversy, and that full text can be found at KDVR.com.
New tonight, an emotional